falsehoods. The FBI's mission is to protect the United States. So if they had tips that there might be a Russian infiltration into the United States to meddle with our election, which has been found out, then they should go after that. So using a confidential informant, a trusted source, to go test out those leads, it would be negligent for them not to do that. And they were doing what they should be doing, protecting our country.
No, I'm videoing it.
Look how quickly it has turned around.
From radio?
About the